Jesse Chestnut, Marina Wilson, Ariel Devon, Darian Morello, Tiffany Chandler, and Marta Aguilar. Right into the awards. Taking the sixth place trophy.
Oh, I know.
From Columbus Dispatch is Edwin Yang, and presenting the sixth place flowers and check for $2,000 from Mark Carmel is Dr. Nick Priesolis. And that sixth place trophy and award goes to Marta Aguilar. Congratulations, Marta. There you go. Thank you, Marta. And moving into our fifth place award, presenting the trophy from Magnum Nutraceuticals is Becky Overbeck. Presenting the fifth place flowers and check for $3,000 from Cryosec Nordic is Inge Muller. And that fifth place trophy and award goes to Darian Barelo. Congratulations, Darian. Now we're moving into our fourth place spot and presenting the trophy from Jantana is Chris Jantana. Presenting the fourth place flowers and check for $5,000 from Columbus Dispatch is Edwin Yang. And that fourth place trophy and award goes to Darina Wilson. Congratulations, Darina. Moving into our third place spot, presenting the trophy from Mount Carmel is Dr. Nick Priesolis. Presenting the third place flowers and check for $8,000 from Magnum Nutraceuticals is Becky Overbeck. And that third place award goes to Tiffany Chandler. Tiffany Chandler. Congratulations, Tiffany. Okay, we're down to our second place runner-up spot. Presenting the trophy from Cryotech Nordic is Inge Boiler. Presenting the flowers and check for $13,000 from Jantana is Jantana. And the second place runner-up spot goes to Ariel Kedar. Presenting our first place trophy from Rogue is Steve Slater. And presenting the first place flowers and check for $25,000 from Rain Body Fuel is Natalia Eva Marie. And we are taking that first place trophy, the check, the flowers, the jacket to Missy Truscott. Welcome back, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
very much. Outstanding. Let's give her a big hand. Congratulations.
Welcome back to the stage, our host of the weekend.